other than that, I mean, I never thought of the Guns N' Roses and the Metallica and U2 offers as any kind of offer, you know. It was just never a reality to me.
They were weird. I don't know what it was. Maybe
that
something
was
that
ate. Years ago, too.
Yeah.
Now that Metallica are wearing Misfits t-shirts, I think it's had a big impact on metal.
James Hetfield gave the legions of rockers the okay to like punk rock, so it must be okay now.